मैम यहाँ पे वंस मोर सेंटर लो, थैंक यू।
Absolute dream, and I know I have a script here, but I don't even know if I'm going to be able to follow it. But I'm trying. I'm going to try to keep it short because this is really overwhelming for me. Yeah. Okay. Let's go by the script. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to an event that is oh so special to me. Yes, it is an event, but I would like to call it an outcome of a small moment in time. It was an evening of some me time, some reflecting upon my life and a decision in that very second, where I wrote a note to myself in November 2016 about how I was going to have my very own fashion line. I'm really blessed to have been loved for my times as a model, my roles in Bollywood, my dance, my stint in the reality television space, of course, my experience of almost 1,200 shows as the lead of the world's biggest Bollywood musical, Zangura. And also for a very, very special kind of love for my sense of fashion. And mind you, I'm not talking about the fashion critics here, although they do love me, but I'm talking about the love I receive from my fans who I lovingly call my crazy lot.
Hello Gohar, this is Amisha from Japan. The way you dress and the way you carry yourself in any dress is phenomenal.
And I personally connect with you so much because of so many things, so many reasons. And that is why you're just most special to me after my parents.
I am definitely waiting for GK Fashion Line to launch because I know it's going to be something different and unique and going to reflect who she is as a person.
I like Gohar's fashion sense because whatever she wears, she looks absolutely gorgeous in it.
I just love the fact that she's so humble, patient and kind. And she's a beautiful soul, no doubt in that. But yeah, thank you Gohar for teaching me to love and to respect everyone.
If you're watching this, best of luck with your fashion line. I hope it's a success like all your other ventures. And I just want to say, I heart you.
I promise you, I'm planning not to cry tonight. I live by this love, ladies and gentlemen. Hence, I decided that what would be the most apt thing to do to reciprocate their love and give them something that they all have been waiting for such a long time. I love how girls of all ages want to know where I shop or how I put things together or my style mantras, etc. It feels amazing to receive pictures of girls who dress like me and, of course, hashtag words like confident, strong, level-headed, not to me, but to themselves. I wanted to name my brand based on that very sentiment. Ladies and gentlemen, this is like getting a little overwhelming for me. I do believe that clothes are your strongest expression. I also wanted to show my gratitude for the love I receive from my supporters, my fans, my followers, who I call my crazy lot because they are as crazy as I am. Hence, ladies and gentlemen, here is the name of the brand, a title that was given to me by all their love. The curiosity levels have always been very high, and I have been asked many a times over the last, of course, since the announcement that I was going to have my fashion line, too many times, what is it going to be called? And many a times I have wondered if I should tell them what the brand could be. Ladies and gentlemen, I finally give you my heart, my love, all my hard work put together in all these years with the support of so many people. I'm ready, ladies and gentlemen. Are you? Ladies and gentlemen. Ah, I'm gonna count it. All right. We're ready! Ladies and gentlemen, my brand!
Gorgeous.
It is called Gorgeous. I'm trying very hard. As I had earlier said, the thought in my head that was conceived in November 2016 slowly and steadily began to see life. Somewhere in April 2017, I knew that that I had to do it without any big backing, investments, or guidance. I would have had to rely upon my instincts, my belief in the Almighty, and my vision for it all to have to, you know, like fall in place. But this wouldn't have been possible without the people who supported me, showed me ways to learn the nitty-gritties of the business, work for lesser amounts, and had complete faith in me and in the vision of Gorgeous. My beginning will be absolutely incomplete, ladies and gentlemen, if I don't thank them from the bottom of my heart today. Firstly, Kannan and Grishma, I don't know if you're here. Hi. Kannan and Grishma, thank you for having the largest heart in helping me set up my baby steps, and you know what that means. Really, thank you so much. Without you, I really wouldn't have been able to do this. Honestly, really. Aneri, ladies and gentlemen, my design head, assistant, my teacher, my first employee on Gorgeous, thank you so much for doing more always. All my tailors, my master G's, my helpers, my staff, thank you so much. Really appreciate it. I really didn't plan on doing this. Oh, okay. Arif, my brother, thank you so much. You know what you mean to me. Shubhangi, Prasad, for being the best team ever and being there for me. Thank you. My models for my very first campaign, I think you should keep tissues ready. My models for my very first campaign were not professional models, but they were my friends. They were my babies. Seher, Oro, Aurunima, Shilpa, Kashish, thank you so much for doing it with no cost, really. My photographers, Himang Shah and Mohit Varu, thank you so much. You know what you did. Thank you. Kajol, where are you? For being my newest baby, but having the enthusiasm to be involved in everything. Thanks, Kajol. Vishal Mehta, thank you for printing, and some more printing, but so much, with so much patience. I don't know where you are, but you know what I mean. JW Marriott Sahar, Mumbai, for a fabulous location for the very first campaign, and it shall always be so, so special. Promise you just a few more. Terbium Solutions for a fabulous job on my website. Thank you so much. You'll see the website soon. And I assure you it's going to be fabulous because it's of amazing standards. Thank you. Venture One Innovations Private Limited, Sailesh, Aditi, Nitin, and team for putting up this amazing launch event at just with all your heart at, I don't know, don't even know how to thank you guys. This is my dream project and you guys made it true. Thank you so much. Shaju, thank you for being the most amazing person ever to have worked with. Work is different, but you know what you mean to me. To all the professionals, individuals who have engaged with me over the years and made me a better human being. Thank you to the press always for being so kind. Really, I really appreciate it. Devki, I know she's not here and she's not even woken up yet, but she's all the way in America. Thank you, Devki, for putting me on the fashion scene in a way that no one else ever did. My stylist, who lives all the way in America and does the best for me. And guess what? For the first time today is the launch of Gorgeous, and she hasn't styled me. It's just gorgeous on me. But thank you, Devki, so much. I really, really appreciate it. And I know I'm going to miss out a few names, but I'm sorry if I have missed out on a few names. Kaso Media, thank you so much for putting this up. The turnout and this event is amazing. To my friends who are also my family, everybody who was attending here, you have always inspired me, guided me, advised me, also praised me for my fashion sense from time to time. That was priceless, and you know what I mean. And everybody else who I'm missing. Mel, thank you for everything that you are. Your support is priceless, and everything that you do for me and the special music that you created for Gorgeous, I wouldn't have been able to match that with any other piece of music. So thank you so much. To my family, thank you, Cospa, thank you, Zax, and thank you to all their family members, the kids, their husbands. Asabai, for always being my greatest support. My brother, he's not here, and he would have loved to be here. He's my greatest support, my child also at the same time. Asbhai, thank you for always treating me like I'm your biggest superstar. No matter who came, he would be like, nahi, God, tu sabse best hai. So, my brother, thank you. My Knicks, who you all know as Nigar Khan. Thank you. I don't know how you're here. You were supposed to be in some other country. But thank you for helping me with this project, because I knew it was deserving to see the light. Knicks, with all your...
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.
Global as a company, it has never compromised on its service, quality and commitment. And that is the reason our clients do keep on coming again and again to us for our service. The mission of the company is to rise on the graph of betterment for every campaign handled by us.
Sir, aapki film The Great Leader aa rahi hai. इस पर कुछ रोशनी डालिए.
रोशनी लीडर के साथ अपने आप चलती है, और हम क्या रोशनी डालेंगे उसके ऊपर. एक बहुत ही अच्छा विषय है इस फिल्म का, महिलाओं के प्रति जो है समाज में आजकल और कई गांवों में, कई क्षेत्रों में अत्याचार होता है, उनको बढ़ावा नहीं दिया जाता. इसी के दायरे में ये कहानी बनी गई है. हीरो के पिता की भूमिका हम निभा रहे हैं और हमारी पत्नी जया जो है वो हमारी पत्नी का रोल कर रहे हैं. तो ये एक हिंदी वर्जन है, तो मुझे बड़ा गर्व है कि मैं इस फिल्म में काम कर रहा हूँ.
द ग्रेट लीडर फिल्म के निर्माता दीपक सावंत हैं, जो पिछले 45 वर्षों से आपके मेकअप आर्टिस्ट हैं. लोग जानना चाहते हैं कि शूटिंग पर दीपक सावंत आपकी नज़र में मेकअप आर्टिस्ट होते हैं या निर्माता.
ये मेकअप आर्टिस्ट पहले मेकअप हमारा करते हैं, उसके बाद ये निर्देशक बन जाते हैं.
इस फिल्म की सफलता के लिए आप दर्शकों से क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
ग्रेट लीडर जो है वो जा करके देखें, और मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि आपको पसंद आएगी और आपको सराहनीय लगेगी.
दीपक जी की फिल्म के लिए ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर्स ने बहुत सपोर्ट किया है, इस पर आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
हाँ, जिन लोगों ने इनको सपोर्ट किया है उनको हम धन्यवाद देते हैं, और इसी तरह उनको सहायता बनी रहे ताकि ऐसी फिल्मों का प्रचार हो, और उनको हमारी तरफ से बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं और अभिनंदन और स्नेह और आदर.
ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर फॉर इनोवेटिव आउटडोर सॉल्यूशंस.